Phishing attacks may have been happening for many years, but they're still wildly successful, even when users and businesses have taken extra steps to secure their online accounts. For example, popular two-factor authentication methods like SMS codes, mobile authenticator apps, or mobile push apps are still vulnerable to modern phishing attacks. This fictional example shows how a user, Adam, is tricked by a phishing attack as he accesses Squarefile, a cloud storage service that he uses for both work and personal matters. Let's take a behind-the-scenes look at one example of a modern phishing attack and why mobile 2FA can still be defeated. Adam receives an urgent email from Squarefile that appears to be legitimate. Action required. Your storage is about to run out. Upon opening the email, Adam learns he must log in and upgrade his storage plan if he is to continue receiving and storing new files or manage his current files. With a sense of urgency, Adam clicks on the link. As expected, he's taken to a Squarefile login screen. What Adam doesn't realize is that this is a replica designed to phish his credentials. There are several indicators that signal the illegitimacy of the site. However, even to the best trained eye, these can still be difficult to detect. Adam enters his credentials and unknowingly delivers them straight into the hands of the hacker. Here's what's actually happening. The attacker uses the freshly phished credentials on the authentic Squarefile site, which initiates the prompt for Adam's second security factor. Adam receives his two-factor authentication code, much like he does when he logs into other services. Because Adam is unaware that he is being phished and is still on a fake version of the Squarefile site, he enters the one-time security code. Adam has now been successfully phished, and the attacker has access to his Squarefile account, all without Adam knowing. Next, the hacker will likely change Adam's credentials and lock him out of his account. This leaves plenty of time for the hacker to extract additional information for future attacks. These types of modern phishing attacks happen just as easily in corporate environments. And while not all 2FA methods can protect against account takeovers, there are strong authentication options that can. Hardware security keys, like the Yubico, require physical access to the device to be able to log in. With one simple gesture, like the touch of a finger or a quick tap against your mobile phone, you can defend against the most sophisticated phishing attacks and keep unwanted hackers out of your account. In fact, many leading services like Dropbox, Duo, Facebook, Google, Microsoft, Okta, Ping, Twitter, and many more support strong authentication with the Yubico to help protect their users from phishing attacks.